Hey Sarah from Kitty Charm School, everything looks good. Maxie picked up weight. We did the appetite stimulant Monday. And Maxie went from 11.6.5 to 11.13. How do you like that? So it worked great. Only did one. Oh, nope, I take it back. We did two. So hopefully Maxie will just. It's like a reset button. Hopefully I'll just end up with not needing any more. Hi JJ, hi Maxie. Anybody want to say hi? Maxie. Maxie. Oh. Hello, knock knock. Wake uppers. Hi, sleepy. Hi, wake up. Can you get up for me? Can you show me you're good? Okay. You're very lazy. It's like waking up a teenager. Most kitties just jump up. How you doing? I'm fat. I'm back to fat. All right, I'd like to see you walk around and show me that you're well. Get up. I want to see. You can be lazy, but you can't be lazy for long, or I'll worry about you. Come here. Can I see you up and at him? Can you get up and at him? Hey, sleepy bum. What are you doing?
What are you doing? I got you.
You're purring. Come on. I know. Uppities. Uppities, uppities, up. I want to see you up. You're not well until I see you running around, being your normal self. Ready to go. How you doing? Oh, now we're good. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Oh, you. Oh, dreadlocks. Wow. Holy cow. You guys must know about these. Wow. That's not good. Let's see. Ooh, another one. Okay. Do you want us to try to cut these out? It's not super safe to do it with scissors, and we're not groomers, but we could take your kitty in for another shave. Didn't we do that once? I think these are pretty bad. Maybe that's why you're low energy. Why so low energy? I am not used to that with you. You're usually. Those appetite stimulants were days ago, so I don't think that's relevant. What do you think? You just lazy? Well, you're lazy too, aren't you? How you doing? Your butt hurts, huh? All right. Well, I think probably something needs to be done about those butt chunks because those are painful. They start tightening. Might be why Maxie's eating a little less. What do you think, Maxie? What's up with your booty? How's the other side? Yeah, there's some good ones here. Hi. There's a dog groomer next door, and she's really nice. I could ask her just to shave these off real quick. They're pretty chunky. They're big. That whole thing is one. Wow. Honey. Okay. Well, now we got a purring kitty. That's the kitty I'm used to. I'm like, where's the fun kitty? Where's the fun kitty I'm used to? How's your booty? Let me feel the rest of it. Mostly on this side. Boy, it's this whole section that my hand is covering is pretty chunky. Hi. So, what do you want us to do? You want us to see if somebody else shaved those puppies off? Or do you just want to do it when you get home? Definitely doesn't feel good, so we definitely want to do something about it. You might be a candidate for a lion cut, Sugar Pop. Are you a candidate for a lion cut or what? You got some chunky butt. All right, well, I'm off. It's Sarah. I'm leaving town. So, Nancy and Celeste are your contacts. Let us know what you want to do. I'll CC them on this kitty mail. Boom, boom. And don't worry about the Mellow Kitty. They all crash at lunch when we're closed. So, anyway, yeah, just let me know about chunky butt. I see you're picking up in a couple days. So, I suppose you could take Chunky Butt in to the vet. And here's your vet. Let's see. Is it a good shaving vet? Oh, Cat Clinic. Yeah, they'll shave. They'll shave you right up in no time. Anyway, yeah, let me know. Okay, kitty mo.